Air filters are important to keep the air you breathe clean and can be made with the following items: duct tape, a box fan, and a MERV filter. The higher the MERV number, the smaller the holes, and the less that can pass through.
Here we are using a 20-inch by 20-inch fan and a MERV 13 filter that's the same size. This is a good choice during wildfire events. Identify the front of your box fan and the back. The back of the fan pulls in the air, which is important as it will pull air through the filter. Air filters will often have an arrow to indicate which direction you should be aligning it to the air intake.
Tape off the entire fan. Line up the filter to the box fan. Seal off your box fan to the air filter by duct taping the two parts together. Make sure to fully seal the two parts so there is no air leakage and the fan works effectively.
When using the box fan air filter, it should only run for 30 minutes to an hour to filter out a standard size bedroom. Do not run the filter for too long or leave it on overnight. This may cause overheating.
Also, do not leave the fan on unattended as it may cause a safety hazard. For maximum effectiveness, the filter should not get wet and should be replaced regularly or once the filter has visible particle buildup.
After you seal the entire box fan to the air filter, it is ready to use. Just plug it in and turn on the fan to filter the air.
Thank you for watching.